One average turned not so average Friday morning over coffee, eggs, and a simple question has led us here to Ashley and Jared's big wedding day. But what really started it was that first date over El Rey's, Cuban fast food, and Jack in the Box milkshakes. A real classy affair. So I've heard. But what followed was Jared's quick sureness for his love for Ashley. And followed by Ashley's not as quick, but very, very, very sure declaration of her love for Jared. And it shows. Look at her. Today is the celebration of two friends starting an exciting and long, 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 like really long life together. And during this long life the two of you will share, this day will be a day that you always look back on and celebrate. But much like today, there will be many new things to celebrate and look back on over the years. Anniversaries, my birthday, Thomas's birthday, let's not forget Thomas. Milestones in the business the two of you are building together, sugar and cloth, Google it. And hundreds of other things that will fill your hearts. But with all that celebrating, you might forget some of the details of this day, February 18th, 2017. Maybe the flowers, maybe that ear-to-ear grin Jared's got on his face, the trail of balloons that follow Ashley wherever she goes, the clicks of the camera. But we all hope that when the two of you look back on your wedding day, you'll remember the love that each and every one of the people here have for you, and the love that you have for each other. And again, the love you have for Thomas. And Pebbles and Augusta, but we all know how that goes.
Right? We're trying to play favorites, bro.
And despite all of our differences, love is what we all share. No matter who we are or where we're from, whether it be from the great state of Texas or the humble state of West Virginia, we know one thing, it's that love is what unifies us. That's why you're both standing here today, and that's why we're all randomly huddled before you in the desert. We have all loved in our lifetimes, and in this moment, we're reminded that the ability to love is the very best part of life. And now Kayla's gonna come up and read a passage from Romans.
Romans 12:9-11. Love from the center of who you are. Don't fake it. Run for dear life from evil and hold on to dear life to good. Be good friends who love deeply. Practice playing second fiddle. Don't burn out. Keep yourselves fueled in a flame. Be alert servants of the Lord, cheerfully expectant. Don't quit in hard times, but instead pray all the harder.
All right, we ready for the good stuff?
Good stuff.
So we have the vows. Thank you, Jake. All right, Jared, you will go first with your message to Ashley.
Babe Burdette. I'm a very lucky man to be sitting here today. I get to marry my best friend, someone I knew I loved from the first date at El Rey almost 4 years ago. Never in my wildest dreams did I think I would end up with someone as caring, compassionate, and beautiful as you. To quote the starting line, you walk on red carpet all the time in my eyes. I know there will be many challenges throughout the course of our life together, but just know I will always, always be by your side. I look forward to the adventures that await us. I love you so much.
That's not fair, you gotta go first. Well, you really just, from the start, that one wasn't right. Okay. Okay. I'm so thankful for the grace that God has turned my life choices, insecurities, successes, and shortcomings into a path that led me to you. Thank you for being brave enough to express your love to me and pursue me from the very beginning. For your consistent patience and for being patient with me when I'm high strung, and for always taking the time to compliment me and ask me how I'm feeling even when you know you might regret it. I promise to always wipe your hands clean after you insist on eating in the car, but then you touch the steering wheel without cleaning your fingers, even though that's always going to be really weird, especially when other people are in the car wondering what's going on. Most importantly, I promise to always stand shoulder to shoulder with you to share the burden when the weight of the world feels heavy today and every day.
So you're standing before me to give yourselves in marriage, promising to encourage, inspire, and laugh with each other. Always laugh. To always love each other when life seems easy and when it seems hard. When you're in love, when your love is simple and when it's an effort. To cherish each other and always hold each other in the highest regard. Declaring that if one feels the weight of the world on your shoulders, the other will be there standing shoulder to shoulder with you. Together you will build a home that is compassionate for all, full of respect and honor for each other and others. Jared and Ashley, whatever may come, do you vow to always be there for one another, to give each other a hand to hold, and to give each other your lives to keep?
We do.
And now for the rings.
Gotta dab me first. Congratulations.
All right, Jared, we're gonna start with you. And all you have to do is repeat after me. It's that simple. Ashley. This is my gift to you.
This is my gift to you.
As a sign from this day forward.
As a sign from this day forward.
That you will be surrounded and encircled by my love.
That you will be surrounded and encircled by my love.
All right, Ashley, your turn. Jared.
Jared.
While this isn't the tattoo that you wanted. Take this ring as a sign that from this day forward. You will be surrounded and encircled by my love. Well, it's a real pleasure to be able to officially announce. To officially pronounce you all husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
But you can't resist the stripes when you see them. Woo!
At last, my love has come along. My lonely days.
Make out!
Woo!
I'd be currently asking you if you're like still as nervous as I am.
And life is like a song.
Love you, babe.
Me too. Oh, yeah. So beautiful, babe. I'm so excited to be your husband.
I know, my God. I'm excited that you're actually wearing the ring now.
I know, it's so crazy. It's like surreal. This is the best. I don't think I could have done anything better. Oh, yeah.
I was born right in the...
There's our family here and like awesome setting.
Yeah.
I went out in the rain, suddenly everything changed. They're spreading blankets on the beach. Yours is the first face that I saw. I think I was blind before I met you. I don't know where I am, I don't know where I've been, but I know where I want to go. So I thought I'd let you know that these things take forever, especially slow. But I realized
what a beautiful place. I mean, I would never imagine it would be like this. I mean, this is great, guys. I mean, I had no idea. Never been in anything like this, and just amazing. Yeah. First of all, I know the two of you guys. You guys have been through a lot for the last several years or several months, especially just over all this. And now it's just time to relax and enjoy it. And especially with your next, with your honeymoon next week, just take it all in. Ashley, you're so kind, beautiful, witty. I mean, and Jared, you know, you're just a, you know, a great guy, a great heart, and we just love you to death. Okay, you Ashley, you've been, you know, you're in our family now. You've been in our family for a long time. And I mean, yeah, it's just, I mean, you know, you're just one
fit
of
right
us.
In so perfectly.
Yeah, you're just one of us. And anyway, with that, I would just like to, you know, oops.
Hey, yo.
Just have a toast for many, many years of love and happiness.
And grandbabies.
And grandbabies.
Cheers.
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 Mom, bring in your high seat. High seat.
If you guys don't mind, I wanted to say one thing.
Please.
So, one, I don't know how you guys look so comfortable. I'm super confused. I don't know exactly what it is, but this isn't working. I mean, I'm digging in over here. And I just want to say thank you to you all. You took me in. You took my sister in before that. But you've been a second family to us.
Oh.
And, you know, we're far away from ours, but you guys, I mean, from the holidays to everything, I mean, you've been awesome. And it makes everything so much better. So, but, got a great dude. Don't cross the line. I'm the wrong one. But I love you.
Love you too, man.
And I mean that. Dude, you're awesome. So, and sis, congratulations.
I'm awesome too.
You'll be all right.
Us.
You just gotta keep climbing that ladder.
Yeah, so. We're here towards it.
But I mean it. Like, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
And thank all y'all too.
Thank you.
As well. Yeah, this is beautiful. Yeah, y'all did awesome job.
Dude, you're the man. And I tell you what, it's so nice to have another family too. Yeah. So, really appreciate you guys. Thanks for taking us in, too. I mean, you know, being that far away from home is kind of tough at times.
You walk about
time.
We love
you guys.
Our family, so.
Our family.
And I'll teach you guys how to get lobster out. We'll figure it out.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers.
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 Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
Oh, my gosh, this is so fun.
Forever in love.